Cotto, Canelo, what do you think? You had your fighter spar Canelo recently. I remember I was at the gym.
Yes.
What do you think of the fight?
I think it's a great fight. You don't get a lot of 50-50 fights in boxing. Usually there's somebody who people think have an edge. Cotto, experience, ring savvy, you know, been there, done that. Canelo, youth, power, probably a little faster. And both of them are not real big for the weight, so I think that's good too. Puerto Rican versus Mexican, which is always good. So
you were there with Fernando.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a real good fight.
Okay, let me ask you guys about this one. Andre Berto, Floyd Mayweather.
Probably not a tough night for Floyd.
No, I agree. I said the same thing. I'll actually be in Vegas for that. I don't know if I'm going to go to that fight, but I'm going to be in Vegas for that.
Okay. Klitschko, Fury.
Could be interesting for a little while. Fury doesn't have a great chin, so that'll probably be his downfall, but... Klitschko doesn't fight guys his size very often because there's not a lot of them out there, so that'll be interesting. And Fury's fun. He's the English Mayorga. You know, he likes to talk.
He is. Sean Porter was here today. Him against Keith Thurman. Who do you like?
That's an interesting fight.
Yeah, I think
that's
so,
you know, the old saying, styles make fights. You know, Porter's come forward, not a real big puncher, but has some good pop on his punch and very physically strong. And I think he hits harder than a lot of people give him credit for, but he smothers some of his shots just because he's so aggressive and wants to get in on you. Thurman has more of the one-punch power, and he's a little bit more of a counter fighter. He's not, for the nickname one time and being such a big puncher, he's not a Mike Tyson guy. He likes to set guys up, so very interesting fight. No, I'm not going to pick a winner on that one.
Okay, both of you guys are friends with Manny Pacquiao. You're friends with Amir Khan. If they do clash eventually, who wins that one right now?
That'll be a fun one. That's one of those ones that...
Porterman?
Khan.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Just because of their history, it'll be fun. And, you know, when Khan left Wild Card, he had some things to say. And Amir's a nice guy, too. And Manny's the nicest guy on the face of the earth, probably. So, again, youth and speed. Khan is probably quicker. Manny's probably faster. You know, I don't know. It could be an interesting one too. That's another fun one for the fans to watch because it'll be styles, and they sparred before. So
before I forget, Lemieux Triple G.
Oh, that's great.
Why?
I'm excited about that.
How great is boxing right now?
Yeah, that's
just incredible.
That's true.
So
yeah.
Who do you like?
I think it's all calculating. I think if, you know, Triple G, it's all calculation. I mean, Lemieux comes forward. He does square up a little bit. I think it's somebody's going to get knocked out. I mean, for sure, I think somebody's going to get knocked out. Or it's going to be, I mean, maybe the middle rounds, but it's going to be, I think it's going to be a calculated fight. If Lemieux doesn't square up, but Triple G, just the strength. You know, I think it's going to be, we're going to see who's stronger. I mean, obviously, the stronger fighter is going to win. That's what I think.
I think... people that have had limited success against Triple G have been guys that have been able to back him up a little bit, but it doesn't happen often.
And it doesn't last very long.
It doesn't last very long. Lemieux is strong. He hits hard, and I don't think he's not going to fool himself and try to box. He's going to bring it. And I think with that being said about Triple G not doing real well against guys that back him up.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back.